A moment's silence broken by the sound of traffic on the bridge that cost 35 lives. The formal official ceremony was cancelled because of COVID. This was a spontaneous gathering.
We were all friends, you know.
The Westgate Bridge collapsed on this day in 1970. Fathers, brothers and husbands would never come home.
I never recovered. Look at me now, you know. I'm shaking already.
2,000 tons of steel and concrete crashing into the river. People heard it about 3 kilometres away.
And I looked up. I seen bolts coming out. Then I looked up again and I says, oh, the bridge is on its way down.
Doris Gerarda rushed to the bridge after seeing the news. She arrived to see her husband's body being carried out on a stretcher.
You know, it's very hard. He was too young.
The disaster was a watershed moment for Australian workplace laws. Before, riggers worked without harnesses, welders shielded themselves with asbestos, and workers' compensation didn't exist.
People drive over this bridge every day. Some people don't even know, you know, what cost this bridge did come at.
Their legacy, a generation of workers kept safe by rights their fathers never knew. Annie Kearney for 10 News First.